Meanwhile, we've got a developing story out of the district this morning. A one-year-old boy was fatally shot in D.C. Police say they found him in a bullet-ridden car near the intersection of Central and Southern Avenue Southeast at around 9:30 last night. Medics rushed the little boy to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Another young child and a man were also in the car. They were not hurt. As of now, no suspects have been identified. Now, in a statement, Mayor Muriel Bowser offered her condolences to the victim's family, adding that this gun violence will not be tolerated.